high-speed internet is not a luxury any longer. It's a necessity.
When we connect families and workers, students and small business owners with high-speed internet, we connect them to opportunity. The opportunity to work and learn remotely, to see a doctor online, to buy groceries through an app, to deposit a check without having to go to the bank. In short, the opportunity to live healthier, happier, efficient, and more prosperous lives.
We have a major stake in shaping the digital revolution that's happening around us and making sure that it serves our people, protects our interests, boosts our competitiveness, and upholds our values. If you think about virtually any challenge that we have to face as a country, as a society, challenges that have a direct impact on the lives of our citizens, whether it's dealing with this pandemic, whether it's climate change, whether it is emerging technologies, we know that not a single one can be fully and effectively addressed by any one country acting alone, even the United States. Now, more than ever before in my lifetime, there is an imperative for cooperation.
We must shape the rules that will govern the advance of technology and the norms of behavior in cyberspace, artificial intelligence, biotechnology, so that they are used to lift people up, not used to pin them down.